An 11th Russian convoy has arrived in Ukraine's eastern Donbas region. According to state-backed Russian media, the more than 60 trucks contained more than 700 tons of provisions, including food and medical supplies. Ukrainian officials say they received no details of what would be in the convoy. Previous trucks, such as those seen here, are considered by Ukraine to be illegal breaches of the country's territorial integrity. Ukrainian officials have accused Russia in the past of using the convoys to transport fighters and weapons to prop up the insurgency in the cities of Donetsk and Luhansk, which began last year. Late last month, the head of the Moscow branch of the Red Cross, Igor Trunov, said that the Russian convoys are an invasion and a violation of international humanitarian norms. He said that they were most likely being used to ship arms to the insurgents in East Ukraine. Days later, the Russian Foreign Ministry expressed, quote, regret over Trunov's comments, which it said were irresponsible. The ministry, according to reports in the Russian media, said the remarks, quote, point to the need for enhancing the general level of competence of the chief of the Russian Red Cross's Moscow office. Prior to Trunov's comments, a former Russian Special Forces officer by the name of Vladimir Yefimov revealed in an interview to Russian site E1 that he helped Russian militants cross into Ukraine by hiding in a convoy which the Kremlin said was carrying humanitarian aid.